A Suncoast woman is behind bars facing grand theft and robbery charges tonight. Punta Gorda police arrested 35-year-old Heidi Smith and charged her with robbing a Subway restaurant in the 3900 block of Tamiami Trail. Investigators say Smith handed a shop employee a note stating she needed money for her dying child. After getting an undisclosed amount of cash, she left on foot and was arrested shortly thereafter. She is being held in the Charlotte County Jail on a $27,000 bond.